A Lucas County grand jury has indicted a man accused of shooting two people in Sylvania Township. According to court records, Sean Landis was indicted on multiple charges, including two counts of attempted murder. Police believe Landis shot a former coworker and another person at a home on Crossfields Road near Corey Road last month. He is being held on a $300,000 bond.